What horse you draw?
Free Bird.
At that horse Ray Trevor's got busted up on?
Yeah, I think so.
How's your ribs?
Good as it's gonna be.
Already broken
about 2 weeks ago.
Sir, I'm feeling an easy, okay?
I'm fine.
I know you are. Shit.
Bring the bus around.
What is that, an ambulance? I can't do that. She'll take me in.
Sir, it's okay. We're gonna figure it out.
No, she'll take me in.
Sir,
please.
I need you to calm down.
I'll take him in.
Please.
I'll take him in, man. You sure you don't want me to take you to a hospital before you go in there? Lacerated kidney ain't good. Well, I'd help. It's just with Ma living with us.
I ain't asking for anything.
I know. But what if? Maybe we should call Woodrow.
Why would you say that?
We need help.
There ain't nothing that man can do to ever help us.
But he probably...
Drop it! We're gonna be okay. All of us.
Remember the first time I came back busted up?
We went on a date. And you pushed me into a damn pond.
You were being an ass.
I leave for Gallup in the morning.
Damn it!
Did you get your hand?
I should have given him less rope.
I got a splint in the truck.
Bo?
Hey, baby.
How'd it go? Are you okay?
I didn't win.
Oh.
How's the baby?
He's been kicking all day.
Bo and Jesse Wills.
Baby, I'm gonna call you back.
Anyone around here give me a lift?
What the hell are you doing here?
I'm off parole. What? Y'all didn't see my last bull ride?
No.
I wasn't anything special. better than yours, though. Hey, Jesse.
What do you want?
I called him.
Yeah. Said y'all weren't doing too good. I can see that.
Well, we don't want anything to do with you.
That's too bad, little brother. Tell you what, around 8 o'clock tonight, I'm gonna go take myself a stroll down the bar. Thirsty, Jesse?
I'm doing this.
He's family.
Beers, man. So, how the hell are you two?
What do you want, Woodrow?
I'm just trying to reconnect with Ken.
Bullshit.
I'm serious, Bo.
And I said bullshit.
And fuck you too, little brother. Y'all want a steak?
No.
So you guys sleeping in the truck?
I got a motel room on the east side of town. Least y'all should do is come get yourselves a shower.
You win lately?
No.
How you making your money?
Selling drugs to kids again.
That ain't what that was, and you know it. Shine doesn't sell anymore. Meth does. Besides, this is cleaner. I'm in the cattle business.
Doing what?
Ain't nothing I didn't do for fun in high school.
You wrestling cattle?
I'm just rounding them up.
Guys I work for, they do the rest.
Rebranding, reselling, all that?
Stealing. From good hardworking people.
Oh, come on, Bo. It's only the big ranches. Besides, I made $15,000 a few months back. For one night of work. That's more than you made all year on the circuit, ain't it, Bo? That's Ma.
Bad.
Listen, I'm undermanned right now. I figure if the money's gonna go anywhere, it should go to family. How long was your last ride, Bo? 4 seconds?
Do you remember what you told me the night after you won your buckle? You said you thought rodeo was the perfect life because you know right where you stand. You either win the world and get rich, or wash out real fast. What about being just good enough to stay hooked, but be poor your whole life?
Woodrow gave you the gist of it? All right, well, we got our trucks parked over there. We don't have enough horses, so we'll put you three by the east fence line to haze anything up from there. After it's done, we'll meet you at the next rodeo in Prescott with your money. That sound good? Y'all mind a prayer? Lord in heaven, please protect us tonight and forgive us this sin. We're outlaws, and you made us to be such. Amen.
Jesse!
Help!
go. Get her!
Is she shot?
What happened?
It's okay, dude.
Goddamn, Rancher came out just as we were closing up the trucks.
Let me see.
Oh, hey, did you all see if the trucks got away?
It's fine, just you're gonna be just fine.
Okay. So, did the trucks get away?
You asshole!
Stop it! Hey, stop it! Pull over!
Damn it!
No. I knew you'd get somebody hurt.
This is your job, little brother.
You're the devil.
And what makes you so much better than me, huh? All I've ever done was make a living. Was being good ever gotten you a belt buckle 5 years ago? You're a walking cripple, son, who can't even win enough to feed his own goddamn family. Yeah, yeah, she told me. Yeah. You really think that you can still rodeo? I'm offering you a way out. You wanna hit me, Bo? Well then come on then, I wanna hit me!
We'll drop you off at the next rodeo. And we never wanna see you again.
This is your share. You can still come with us.
I can't.
You're gonna kill yourself if you ride.
We're gonna watch you ride, Bo. I bet you ride so goddamn good. Win another one of them belt buckles. Get on with it, cowboy.
Hey, baby.
Did you already ride? Bo.
Yeah. I won.
Are you serious, baby? Oh, that's such good news.
There's money coming home.
Can you come home? Are you still there?
Not yet.
Okay.
But I love you.
I love you too.
Sometimes this old road gets so damn lonesome away from home, and there ain't no way in sight to get on by. And nobody knows the way it feels to suffer through this living hell unless you've been on down that road yourself. Lord, you know I ain't really a bum. I was once a clean mother's son, and you know down deep inside I still am. But this rodeo life's got its hold on me, and there ain't no way it'll set me free. You know I've gotta be a rodeo man. Skinny old dog on the rodeo ground, scrounging, sniffing, looking around. In a lot of ways, well, I'm just like him. 'Cause I'm eating up scraps off the dinner table in a greasy cafe until I'm able to ride them Bronx good enough to win. Lord, you know I ain't really a bum. I was once a clean mother's son, and you know down deep inside I still am. But this rodeo life's got its hold on me, and there ain't no way it'll set me free. You know I've gotta be a rodeo man. You know I've gotta be a rodeo man.